In this tutorial, I'll explain how to style your mind maps. The style sheet defines most of the appearance of the mind map. To select the style sheet, use the style sheet button and select one of the many style sheets. A style sheet can be branch-based, like this one. Each branch starts with a new color. It can also be level-based, like this one. Each level starts with a new color. You can download even more style sheets for free from our website, such as this ice style sheet. Or create your own custom style sheet to match your unique style or your company's branding. To make your own style sheet, use this edit button. If you'd like a video about it, let me know in the comments. The style sheet controls most of what you see. To customize specific elements, use this style button. This shows what you can customize. The list can differ per element. For example, when I select a relation, it looks like this. Let's select a different topic border for this topic. And let's select a different color. Because this is a level-based style sheet, the color changes for this topic only. In a branch-based style sheet, the whole branch changes color. Let's just switch back for now. When I want to apply this style to another topic, I can use Copy Style. This copies only the custom style settings. Select one or more other topics and use Paste Style, like so. Because the topic color and the topic border were custom, those were copied. To clear all customization, I'm using this eraser button. If I only change the border of a topic and copy that, you'll see that only the border changes, not the color, because that wasn't customized. If you use a specific style more often, you can add it as a style preset, so you can easily apply it whenever you want. What if I want to change, say, all topic borders in this mind map? That's when I use mind map style. Click once, so nothing is selected, and this switches to mind map style. When I click more, I can set up custom elements. Let's recap. When no other style settings are applied, the style sheet defines the appearance of the mind map. Mind map style changes the style for the whole mind map, and you can fine-tune by using element style.